Together we can show the world what we can do. You are next to me and I'm next to you. Push me on through until the battle's won. No one's gonna give something to us. Into each other we put our trust. Standing united after the fight is done.
What's happening, everyone? My name is Speedstreak and welcome to Doctor Who Eternity Clock. Now, I have actually played the Doctor Who Adventure games a while back, and they were actually really fun. What the Doctor Who Adventure games were is about the 11th Doctor having some adventures with Amy and Rory. Well, Rory for the final adventure. And they went on some nice adventures, including, discovering the gunpowder plot with Guy Fawkes, and fighting against Daleks, Cybermen, some Tarans, you name it. Now for this one, the Doctor is going to be, he's not going to be alone. He's going to be with River Song. And I did try to record this before, but it didn't work out. But now I fixed it, and we're ready to get into Doctor Who. Now, I think what the Eternity Clock is that, it is a puzzle game, and to be honest, I like puzzles, and I only have one controller, so one player. I think what it is about is that the Doctor and River Song need to stop, an Eternity Clock from destroying all of the universe or something.
Yeah. Look, I know that navigating a temporal maelstrom is less than ideal, but if you could just calm down about it, okay, here's the thing. If you stay in one piece and get me down to Earth, in return, I'll figure this out, stop the time storm, problem solved. Everyone storm. Happy?
Doctor, you okay? This is a sonic screwdriver. What is it? Wrong, Doctor. What is it?
The whole planet.
The whole planet? Exit the TARDIS.
I need to get outside, figure out what's causing the time storm.
Oh.
The reading's going wild. The strain on the TARDIS is enormous.
That is not good at all. Okay. So yeah, I'm also playing this in honor of the newest Doctor.
Hi in there, old girl.
Jodie Whittaker. I mean, if any of you have seen the recent Doctor Who Christmas special, Twice Upon a Time, which, happened last year, after Christmas, during Christmas, it was actually pretty interesting. I've seen Peter Capaldi, the 12th Doctor, with his final performance, as he makes an adventure with his very first incarnation, the First Doctor, played by David Bradley, and what's interesting is that David Bradley also played the First Doctor in the documentary An Adventure in Space and Time.
That's new. That's new and definitely not good.
Hey, come back here!
The Bank of England. And this time I'm going to be breaking out.
Yep.
Ah, maybe I can scan for clues with the sonic screwdriver. Good old Sonic.
Tap the LMB to pull out sonic screwdriver. Use the mouse or right stick to scan. Search the environment to pick up hints and clues. Okay. Oh, sweet! Find an exit from the England. Oh, that's how you jump. Yeah, Doctor's a nice jumper. He does have those jumpers. Get it? Because he has, you know what I mean. So yeah, I'm actually pretty excited to see what Jodie Whittaker has in store for Doctor Who. That's how you crawl. I mean, I'm not going to spoil anything for those of you who haven't seen Twice Upon a Time, but there are clips of it.
And Sonic's going to come in handy with all these locked doors.
Oh, sweet! What do we have to do? Okay, so scan the doors with the sonic screwdriver, and hold LMB to initiate the lockpick. Match up the two waveforms when we need the mouse or the right stick. Hold the mouse or right stick. Place the energy buildup. Okay, this puzzle will be nice. So what do I have to do? What buttons do I have to press? Oh, that button. That was easy. Open sesame indeed, Doctor. Yeah. Am I asking?
Oh, it's a button. I like buttons.
A big red button.
These lifts might help me get us out of reach places.
Yeah. They might help me. Yeah. Actually, Doctor Who has been a pretty awesome TV show. Oh, whoops. And grab pipe. Okay. What do I need the pipe for?
Haven't had a workout like this for a while.
I bet. Press and hold. Oh, that's how. Hey, am I going backwards? I'm going backwards, aren't I? Yeah. I just went backwards. I have to go back to crawl. So yeah, when I saw Twice Upon a Time, and Peter Capaldi actually went out, did his really best performance for the 12th Doctor. And actually the plot was really interesting, but I'm not going to spoil it for those of you who haven't seen it yet. Jump. So yeah, I definitely can't wait to see what Jodie Whittaker.
Maybe I can move this and use it to climb up.
How am I supposed to do that? Oh, wait. Oh, okay. I think it'd be really cool is that, like, in one special event for during Jodie Whittaker's time would be the Five Doctors with not only Jodie Whittaker as the 13th Doctor and Peter Capaldi as the 12th Doctor, but also with returning Doctors as David Tennant, the 10th Doctor, and Matt Smith, the 11th Doctor.
Funny how a door looks more interesting if it's just out of reach. Now how am I going to get to it?
That is an excellent question, Doctor. Use a sonic screwdriver. Also, you know where the I was gonna say is that
there we go, it's open.
Also gonna say is that Christopher Eccleston might return as the 9th Doctor as well. I mean, seriously, that would be an epic event. All those everyone's favorite doctors. Well, of the reboot. Well, I brought back the series back. Oh, these are completely out of sync. I need to synchronize this correctly. There we go.
Oh, a crate full of gold bullion. Shame I can't buy my way out of here.
Gold bullion.
No room to pull the crate from here. Maybe I can push it from the other side, but that door's in the way, and that switch. Who designed this place? Escher?
Escher? So how am I supposed to get that? That's the question. That is definitely a good question, Doctor. Buttons. Ooh, let's see what we can find up here. So it's definitely a puzzle. And nothing happened. How can we get that to...
A psychic paper. A message from myself.
Myself?
What's going on here, then?
Using the following price of gold to create your exit of the
doctor. That grate down there is quite flimsy. I like flimsy. Flimsy means it's easy to break through. Something heavy.
How can we get that? I think we need to use that box. There we go. Yeah, I think we need to get that box. Oh, I get it. I get it. I get it. I get it. Oh, I do need to crawl for this one. Going up. I see what I need. I need to get to the pipe. Use my trusty sonic screwdriver. Press this. Push this. Bring this up. Now I do the rest. It's all going through all my head. That's how the doctor thinks as well. I mean, look, the people don't know what he's thinking.
I need
thinking.
A boost to reach those platforms up there. Maybe this crate will do.
Oh. Here we go. That was easy.
Ever onward.
Ever onward is true, doctor.
I think I'll reactivate the TARDIS gymnasium after this.
Might not be a bad idea,
centuries
doctor.
Old and I've still got it.
Yep. Well, currently in the TV show, the Doctor is about 2,000 years old. Okay, time to bring this elevator down. And these puzzles are really fun. Seriously, all these twists and turns. There we go. Ah, not too shabby. I do see some myself.
Oh, great work, Doctor. Absolutely smashing. Thank heavens there was no one around to hear them.
Well, were you going to be embarrassed?
One of the old disused Victorian vaults. Nice arches. I like a good arch.
Oh, I never noticed this before. What did I just get? Is that like a secret item? I wanna see. Oh, it's a collectible. Doctor's hat? Oh, it's my fez!
Oh, my fez! Don't worry, I won't let the nasty woman anywhere near you.
That is really funny. Of course the doctor has worn many hats throughout the ages.
A perception filter. This is my work.
Perception filter. Oh boy. Oh, I see what I need to do. Interesting. Oh, I almost got it! Ah, dang it. Almost got it. Nope. I didn't get that much. Wait. Aw, crap! Again with this!
The perception filter was hiding the sewer entrance, which is why it was never blocked up.
I think I almost.
All right, I'll take this.
Scare myself.
Back here later, or earlier, or
whatever. So I guess that's all there is to it for here.
Wait, there's a switch on the other side. You need two people to open the door. Oh, so that's it. Better settle in. Looks like I'm stuck here.
Yep. Looks like I'm definitely stuck here for good. Unless someone comes in.
Haven't you learnt by now? If that phone rings, it's never for you.
Hello, sweetie. River Song.
There's a lady in distress.
Yep.
And now comes my favorite part of the escape.
Oh, was it?
Wait. If you want this, you'll have to come and get it.
Did the TARDIS talk to River Song? Oh, you clever girl.
Sweet dreams.
For those of you who don't know what River Song was put in prison for, well, the reason why was
right.
Because...
First thing, grab my equipment. I feel naked without it.
Where's your equipment?
If the blue box is spotted again, please immediately send word to my office.
That's a jump. Is that like a sneak button? Oh, here we go.
Softly, softly. Otherwise those guards will slap me in irons. Again.
Oh, that's how you do it. Sneaking around. Okay, anyways, as I was saying, wait, River Song.
Unauthorized temporal engineering will not be tolerated. Report all offenders to the nearest warden.
Oh,
I need to stay out of those lights. They're wired into the alarm system.
I can tell.
Cell's locked, corridor's quiet. This should be an easy shift.
Oh, easy for you to say. Okay, as I was saying, she was put in prison for murder, and if you have seen the series, you know, I'm not going to spoil it for you, but she was put in prison for murdering, anyways. Oh, sneak by holding L shift and press E to grab and kiss the car.
I'll check on this block.
Inmates warned to avoid any contact with high-risk prisoners in Delta Block. On no account will any kissing of such prisoners be tolerated.
Oh! Oh!
Let me get the door for you.
Oh, so I have my kiss of death, huh? Thank you, my man.
Right. All I need now is my blaster and my vortex manipulator. Not going anywhere without those.
Oh.
We anticipate an increased level of activity in the Tesla binding field this evening. Inmates may experience disturbed sleep.
Disturbed sleep, huh? I need to see where this guy's going.
Cell's locked, corridor's quiet. This should be an easy shift.
Nope.
After
I just
you,
kissed
madam.
You. Thank you.
Down the hatch. All the best adventures start with those words.
Oh, yeah. What's really interesting is that River Song is an archaeologist. I think so.
All guards in Charlie Block, please prepare the high security network for the arrival of the Justice Machine.
Justice Machine? That was a bit too close. That I almost got caught by a guard. Oh no.
Another night shift. I miss sunlight.
That was too close. Mwah. There you go.
Please call reception if you need anything.
I want to go down. Come on, just let me go down. There we go. I think it might be something. I want to check on something first to see if there's anything.
Pages from my diary.
Ooh.
How did they get there?
Of course. Is there any more pages for my diary? Nope. Okay, so it was a good idea for me to look around. Because we don't know if there's any fezzes or...
Shift. I miss sunlight.
I could hear you all the way from over here. So I need to wait for that guard to turn his back again to go.
Put your hands where I can see them.
Wait, what? Ah, oh, crap. I
You're
got
going, no.
Dang it. Wait. Oh, okay. Sneak attack, sneak attack.
Nothing
sneak
much
attack.
Going on down here.
Sneak attack.
Please call reception if you need anything.
Thank you.
Inmates and Alfred Bravo Block should report immediately to the medical unit for routine nano-vaccination.
Nano-vaccination? What do you mean by that?
What time would you like dinner this evening, madam?
Thanks, but no thanks. At least I'm in the shadows. Okay, so I need to work on... Okay, so I need to follow that guy. I'm just gonna wait till he's... till he turns his back, so that way I'll be able to follow him. And make sure I don't hit... No, don't touch those lights. Because I need him. Oh, that's too close. Okay, we're good. Mwah! Thank you for letting me escape. At least we have these corridors, that's good news. Wait. I think that we're good. Oh! Change of perception. Oh, okay, definitely need to avoid these lights. Sorry, this is good timing. Go. Oh. Double, huh? So I need to take a look at each light to see how much time I need to... So, this one takes a bit slower.
Maybe I can persuade the guard to open the door for me.
Yeah,
pucker what? Up, sunshine.
Oh, yeah.
The storm is worse than ever. That can't be good.
Oh, that was too close. That's too close. I almost hit the light. Let's hit the light. Okay. And hook her up. Mwah. Now I can get my stuff.
Would you like me to bring your car round?
Thanks, Clem. I'll get my stuff by myself. Let's
eat it. They've scrambled the ether storage unit.
Ooh.
I'm gonna have to hack it to get my stuff back. The storm cage is shielded with a Tesla binding field. I need to get outside before I can activate my vortex manipulator and escape.
Okay. Oh, interesting. Can I turn this? Nope. That's not how you do that. Wait a minute. Oh, that's how you turn it. Okay. Wait a minute. That doesn't seem right. Something's not right here. There's no star. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a millisecond. I'm going this all wrong. I need to connect this to this. Turn this around. I get it now, I get it, I gain it. Oh, you clever puzzle. Oh, this is awesome.
She's gonna get an ID! I will not let this happen! Stop her! Stop her and run! The district supervisor will have my head for this! Stop her! Don't let her escape! Do not let her get out!
Yeah, but...
Clear of the
I've already escaped.
I can use the vortex manipulator.
Sweet! into the vortex field. Alright! We're doing pretty good so far. I mean, we've helped River Song escape jail. And I think she's gonna help the doctor. I wonder how she'll react. I'm starting to think of this. I wonder how River Song will react when she sees Jodie Whittaker as the doctor. Well, the 13th doctor. That'd be really interesting. Hello, sweetie. Simultaneously use E to win. Oh, okay.
Hello, sweetie.
What are you doing here? How did you find me?
Someone told me you needed my help.
It wasn't me, was it?
It was the other woman.
What seems to be the problem this time?
Well, time and space seems to be
stuck under the Bank of England while a time storm tears the universe to pieces. Just the usual Tuesday.
I love it when you're mystified.
I'm not mystified. I'm intrigued. Totally different.
Of course it is.
Aren't you gonna come up, River Song?
Help me get up here.
Press E to boost. Oh, thank you.
Hydraulic platform.
Oh!
But it's turned off. How do I switch it back on?
I want my hat, please. Yeah, I could do this. Hey, River Song, come back up! Come back up! Come back up! No, I don't want that. I want my hat. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I could go down there. Here we go. Thank you. Okay. Now I can go through the hydraulic. Oops. How are you gonna get up here? Okay, that was an idiotic move on my part. I need to jump the right way, Doctor! Seriously. Okay, there we go. There you go. Jump up. Grab the pipeline. Oh, wait. I need to wait for it. Oh, I need to wait for the pipe. Oh, ow! Oh, that's gonna hurt.
I'll need to lower the ladder.
There we go. Okay, so I definitely need to be careful about that. Do I have regeneration? What am I saying? I do have regeneration. Oh, sorry. So it looks like we're gonna do this again. Can you help me up, please? Thank you.
There's a bridge over there, but we need to find some way to activate it.
I know, just the way to fix it.
A dual operator switch. You take that side, I've got this one.
Sweet!
Quickly, before it closes again.
Come on, River Song. There you go. Okay, we're doing pretty good as a team so far. Wait a minute, what just happened? What was that? That is awesome. Oh, I regenerate. Oh, I'm back to full health now. Awesome. So, what do we have here? Okay, we definitely need to fix that. I think what has to do something with the lower level. Come on, River. Let's see what we can find.
This should do it. Shut off this valve, and those pipes will cool down.
Oh! Oh, interesting. I don't know what to do. How do you switch them? Oh, you need to open them. Oh, I see. Oh, it needs to be... Both of them needs to be closed. One needs to be closed while others have to be open. Oh, we got it!
We can get across.
We got the pipes out. Sweet! Man, do I love these puzzles. At least, these puzzle games are very interesting because it helps you think on what you need to solve. That is pretty cool. Whoops. Jump. Now we can, whoops. Crap. I didn't mean to do that. Hey, River Song. You go the other way. River, what are you doing? Why do I keep jumping off? I want to jump off. I want to jump on the pipe. On the pipe. Not off the pipe. Oh, I almost missed that. There we go. I don't think that'll be faster. Anyways. Move. Oh, too close. Hey, River Song, where did you go? Where'd you go? River, where are you? I'm pressing. Oh, I see. That's how you do it. Going up. Where is River Song? I don't see her. Right, she still might be down there. Whoa, what?
In London? What are they up to? What else?
That
they're converting
good.
People. Look at those storage units. They've been here some time.
That is not good. Okay, I think what I'm going to do here is I'm going to pause right here because that's all the time I have for today for this video. But still, Doctor Who The Eternity Clock so far has actually been really fun. It's actually really well done so far. So we need to find our way out of the sewer system while we need to avoid being attacked by the Cybermen. Okay. So yeah. Actually, the puzzles for this game are very intricate. I can't wait to see what lies in store. Alright, so in the next video, we'll be seeing if we can find a way to get past the Cybermen and get out of London's underground tunnels. So stay tuned for more. So, thank you everyone so much for watching. And if you like this video, don't forget to super smash that like button. And leave a comment down below to see what you think about this video, and don't forget to share with a friend if you want to. And be sure to subscribe and click that little notification bell to keep updated with the latest content. So once again, thank you everyone so much for watching. And I will see you next time. Speed Streak out.